A report just in. The Gotham City National Bank has been robbed. It is believed the Russian mafia was behind the robbery. Gotham PD were in pursuit until two of their officers were gunned down. Commissioner Gordon had no comment. Stay tuned for further reports.
Другим помогайте!
Like this. Think next time before breaking the law.